take a step back. Cause it's only a setback. Julio Cesar Chavez Jr. is taking the Canelo fight very seriously. He's working on the road right now in Los Angeles.
It's working a Sunday, man. Everybody's Sunday. Taking off. People holy are working Sunday, man.
No time off. No days off.
No days off, champ. No days off.
How you feeling today, Julio?
Good. You know, I'm like take it easy now. After the
press
conference.
Oh, it was a long one.
Yes.
The fans in Los Angeles were going crazy for you.
I got it like today, tomorrow, to move like that.
And then
start like a
camp
with Nacho. Are you live? Are you live right now?
We got Julio's sparring partner here. He's going to give him a round or two today. Ellie's going
to be good because go to Mayweather.
Party, right?
Go to Mayweather.
I was there.
You see me?
Yeah, I see
you. Drink together?
No, not too much.
No, I don't drink.
Ellie's smart. He don't drink. He's smart.
Come on, Carlo. That's all you got?
That's all I got, man.
He's with your dad all day and that's all he got?
Hey, I'm...
Hey, what are you doing this time?
Right, I would think if he's nice. When you're in the gym all day.
No, I have to stay be with him.
So there you have it. Another great video for EsNews. For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.
Take a step back. Let's go.